Here's Letang working down low. And Malkin backed up, and Booth cut into the middle to break it up.
Oh, he picks a puck up. Why would he?
It's a penalty. What are you doing,
what is
David?
He thinking?
Oh, my.
Oh, boy. And especially when as talented as this man, he feels his stick must be broken, so he drops it, and then he just picks the puck up and throws it down. It's just like a kid in a play yard. Like, this is my puck, and I'm taking it home with me. I mean, well, I don't know what else to say. He lost his mind.
The youngster's like, Blum has to learn. He's at the point, the puck's there, throw it in deep. You use the tag up.
The monster out there without his stick and covers up the puck of the circle.
Oh, no.
And that'll be a delayed game call.
Whoa. Really?
Yes.
Oh, man. Even the goalie's not allowed.
Right.
And Rangers, can somebody push the puck?
Yes, this is going to be a penalty. The Islanders, I believe, are going to be, penalized.
Franz Nielsen is going off.
Again, this rule put into play this season. The centerman, he's a centerman, watch, he plays the puck with his hand. Right there, I mean, you can't do it.
Nope.
It's automatic. You can play it with your glove if someone else touches it first.
Just took their first lead, now we got a fight. And Buchnevich is getting worked over just inside the blue line. Is that Chiasson? Oh, it's Versteeg, pardon me. Chris Versteeg, not happy with Pavel Buchnevich, and landed a couple of good right hands before that. Well, interesting to see how they call this one. It looks like it was mutual. I don't think we'll see an instigator out of that scrap.
I'd be very surprised. Both players seem to drop their gloves instantaneously.
But the bad news is, because the jersey came off and wasn't tied down, Versteeg is kicked out of the game. And he's had a pretty good night, or afternoon, pardon me.
Yeah, lots of time left in this game. Over 15 minutes, so that's a pretty important player. He's waving to the faithful here at MSG as he makes his exit.
Three. Hedman to Stamkos. Hedman, Stamkos' drive. He blasts the stick into two pieces, and part of it flies into the stands, and Stamkos is going to be penalized for that. It's a rarely seen penalty and usually results from frustration. Stamkos is just flinging the stick to get rid of it, and it cleared the low glass. You cannot throw a stick or a broken stick into the stands. What a bizarre game.
Well, we get a look at it. There's the one timer by Stamkos. You can't believe it.
He certainly didn't mean to throw it over the glass. He meant to spike it into the boards. And it looked like the stick just stuck to his glove and it flipped up over the glass.
It's a Renberg dropping from the cage. Pass in front of the net and fanning on it. Oh, no! Throwing the stick with Sundin and it goes up into the crowd.
Stopping the guy's... No, he's all right.
At center ice.
I think you can get a penalty for
yes,
that.
You can.
And a... But the stick broke, and he threw it into the crowd. And I don't know whether that's a 2-minute penalty or a 10-minute penalty, but you can't do that.
And that fan has got a souvenir.